On December 19th, Saab announced that Sweden's Defence Materiel Administration, FMV, had contracted it to support the future development of the Gripen system. And while we don't have too many details and specifics about this contract, we thought it was worth sharing the news anyway. So, let's get started. And so, Saab has received an order from the FMV to, quote, support the future development of the Gripen system, an order that is valued at 2.5 billion Swedish krona, equivalent to roughly 231 million euros. The contract will see the work take place between 2026 and 2028. Saab says that the order for the continued development of the Gripen system includes the operation and support of test aircraft and advanced tools such as rigs and simulators. It's added that the rigs, simulators, and test aircraft will be used for verification and validation of the Gripen system and in the development of new capabilities. Lars Tosman, head of Saab's aeronautics business area, is quoted as saying, "To enable continued development, advanced tools that are easy to operate, efficient to maintain, and fast to configure are required. This order ensures that Saab's development resources meet these requirements so that the Gripen system can continue to be continuously upgraded to meet today's and tomorrow's threat landscape." As the website Sona Militär highlights, the new contract adds to other recent milestones related to the modernization of the Gripen platform. In November, Saab announced the award of an additional agreement valued at 1 billion Swedish krona, approximately 92 million euros, aimed at the development and serial production of new weapon release systems for the Gripen C/D and Gripen E fighters. We presume the F is included, although it wasn't mentioned in the announcement. These systems will carry air-to-air missiles and countermeasure pods, integrating with the aircraft pylons via specific data links. About the November order, Tosman stated, "The launch system is an important part in order for us to continue ensuring the availability of Gripen and supporting the Swedish Air Force's capabilities." So, there you have it. Sweden continues to invest in the Gripen platform with the goal of improving its capabilities. While we can see this benefiting existing Gripen customers, we're sure that all of this investment is also to make the Gripen system more appealing to prospective customers. Will it pay off? We'll just have to wait and see. What do you think of Sweden further investing in Gripen development? Let us know by leaving a comment.